And this video just into our newsroom from I-85, where Atlanta police say a driver hit and killed a man on the interstate. It happened around 9:30 tonight, just before the Lenox Road-Cheshire Bridge Road exit. Police say the driver did stay on the scene.